That was lovely. You guys have some beautiful voices. Good job. I'm jealous. All right. So, as I'm sure many of you are aware, me and Phil had a pretty personal past couple of years, pretty hard past couple of years. We both lost friends, and we both lost our fathers, and that's only ever going to lead us to writing songs about it, because music for pretty much everyone is therapy, right? Not got me thinking, we meet so many of you saying that our music saved you, that our music has helped you out of a bad time, and just know that that is the greatest possible thing we can hope to achieve as a band, is to help people out of a tough spot, stop them making a silly decision, just to change their perspective or change their outlook on life. If we can change people's lives, then we've done something positive and we've done something good, and we're all good. We're happy, that's all we want. I met some people earlier and they told me about their friend Carly, who also lost her dad a couple years ago today, so I would like, in a couple weeks, I'd like to just dedicate this song to Carly, and also to anyone who has ever lost anybody. If this song has ever helped you, then just know that's exactly what it's for. We love you. This song's called Wish You Were Here. Please sing it.